Suggested sentiment automatically surfaces moments of negative and positive sentiment when you are reviewing a completed session in the user testing video player. These machine learning generated indications display red and green, indicating negative and positive sentiment respectively, alongside the video's timeline as well as via underlining in the video's transcript. You can scan to understand the distribution and frequency of negative and positive moments throughout the test. Hover to see the phrases associated with these sentiments, and click in to exact moments in the timeline to view video associated with highlighted phrases. Similarly, you can scan and locate key moments in the transcript. When you notice feedback that is important or truly insightful, you can create a clip. If you want to preserve the sentiment that was associated with that piece of feedback, simply use sentiment tagging to select the appropriate icon, either negative or positive. By automatically surfacing negative and positive points of feedback, suggested sentiment helps you more quickly locate key moments of insight, ensuring your time is optimized and spent on high impact analysis. And it keeps getting better. By giving us feedback, you help us continue to improve the accuracy of suggested sentiment. At User Testing, we're always looking for new ways to help customers quickly and easily locate key insights. Let us know what you think about this feature, or contact us to share your thoughts or ideas on features you'd like to see.